my name is Noel, and I'm going to be demonstrating how to do a back walkover on the high beam.
Okay, so before Nala goes for this back walkover, she's going to want to make sure her body is stretched up tall, with her arms by her ears and her head facing forwards. After her back walkover, she was able to make sure her legs were straight, her belly was tight, and her arms were always by her ears, with her head in, and she landed in a good lunge.